expecting where you go.
There probably was, and I just missed it. But right. Especially when I also threw the axe and I had nothing, then I just gave up. I should have went.
Can you time them?
Oh, you're going. Go,
yeah,
go, go.
We timed, yeah, we're timing. Yeah, sorry. I thought that you guys.
No, no, no. I'm using the timing. I thought everyone knew.
Very nice. So.
Yeah, and plus, like, I asked them through and then they were like banging their shields, so I thought they were like doing it to say that they were ready.
Or I should have tried to like disarm or something. Yeah. That would be hard though. Yeah, I really like those just like more warlike ones, you know, like spear and shield. Like longsword's fun, and that's my like competitive one. But just to mess around with a bunch of different shit. It feels more fantasy like and LARPy or whatever. So.
No, I should try to fill up this like not my
hands.
That's
what I did, where it was like longsword's my favorite. And I was only doing longsword, like nothing else. It took me like a few months to be like
1 minute 20.
So I was like, second intention.
And then I started spear on spear
into a predictable thing. Know what you're gonna do.
It's kind of the opposite.
No, I'm going to parry that first. And then if you disengage, if you don't disengage,
oh, yeah. Unless it's spear on spear, because spear was so common to use in a battle.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
It's that kind of chaos. I think that it's more than just kind of dual situation. On this
right,
you did it right there. 10 seconds. And we did this.
Oh yeah, we do those team fights. That feels like it feels like your squad,
that's exchange.
Like out in the fucking like I don't know in the wilderness. I love that shit. It's like you come across some guys in the wilderness, and you're like, I'm gonna take the money and then I don't know, shit like that.
Okay. Is it still going?
It's unexpected. So when.